Kendall Fuller, cornerback out of Virginia Tech, lands at number 49 on the SI 50. Fuller led the ACC in picks in 2013 and topped the conference with 13 passes defended in 2014. However, he only played in 3 games in 2015 due to a knee injury. Fuller is a fearless player and has no issues with being put out on an island. Fuller is quick and physical. He has excellent recovery speed and also excels in straight-line quickness. At 5 foot 11 inches, Fuller looks small at times while going up against bigger receivers, and he can be easily blocked out of tight coverage. And of course, the history of his injured knee is troubling. Think of Kendall Fuller in the same mold as former Denver Broncos first rounder Bradley Roby. Beyond the tape, Kendall apparently has NFL football in his genes. 2 of Fuller's 3 brothers already play in the league, Kyle Fuller with the Bears and Corey Fuller on the Lions.